you're getting ready to move, this might be what your stereo system looks like connected to your TV. Instead of trying to figure out what all those bundles of wire mean, a better way to do it is just to take a quick video image of it, just like we're doing here. You've got your surround sound receiver, VCR, and a cable box. This way you know exactly where all your wires go, and when you go to reset it up in your new home, it's super easy and there's no guessing.